What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, Zarishot. Back at it again with another reaction video. Today we got Rich the Kid, Plug Walk. I was supposed to do the original song of this shit, but I was like, man, he's probably gonna drop a video for it, so I'll just wait for that. And I'm still late on this motherfucker too, but you already know, turn up. Rich the Kid, the professional flexer. Ain't too much you can say on that nigga. He's a boss that's a... He'll pimp your ass. But then again, I don't know the full terms of the contracts, but if a nigga's like, yeah, man, you can sign for $20,000, I can get $20,000 right now. I'm like, nigga, I don't want to sign under you. You're worth some more money. But like I said, DJ Academics had a good point, because he was just like, if you sign for the low, you know what I'm saying, you get like an advance for the low, per se. You get the advance for the low, that's less you owe back. You don't have to really pay him back anymore. As opposed to if they give you a crazy ass number, they're like, yeah, here's a $2 million advance. You gonna be just sitting there working like, yeah, I gotta pay all that shit back. As opposed to you get that $20,000, go ahead and do a couple shows, gone, and the rest of it is yours. So I don't really know 100% on it. I can't speak on the contracts. But I know this nigga is smart as fuck, because he's my age and he's doing shit like this. That's boss move. So let's get to the video. Oh yeah, by the way, make sure y'all motherfucking follow me on Twitch and all that shit. I'm gonna be streaming Fortnite. This nigga cooking it up. Ain't no nigga. Oh, hell nah. I'll shoot that nigga. I had to pause that motherfucker. I was taking a shot. That's what niggas off Zans do. They be like, my nigga, man. My nigga. Niggas off liquor, I be like, who the fuck is banging on my shit? I open that shit, he be like, all right, shut the fuck up. I don't know what the fuck he gonna make, but he gonna be making some ass sounds because I'm hitting him with the elbow drop. And guess what? I'm kicking that nigga's head and his arm slightly over. Slide that bitch down my wrist, fling that. Slide, one jump, right back down. Elbow drop that nigga in his fucking skull. He ain't gonna, fuck that nigga. Don't you come up on my shit. I'm cooking up drugs or whatever the fuck I'm doing in there. Don't come to my fucking place thinking it's cool, you gonna land your shit. You pay a bill, nigga? No, that's what I thought. But this is like Breaking Bad. That fake ass $100, that shit was blatantly fake. Hey, plug walk. Oh, damn. Oh, chill out.
You can reach me. Space coupe like E.T. It's the plug trying to call me. I was up chirping early in the morning. Ooh, on the wave like a durag. Hey. This nigga calling for his boo bag. Plug walk, Gucci on my shoe rack. Woke up in the house till I ran into the plug. Till I ran into the mud. I done ran into some rats. I done ran into your girl. Why the plug show me love? I done came up on my dub. Plug walk.
That's the cartel. Oh, they trying to run up in the spot.
Bill Bentley is a spaceship. Call me on my phone, don't say shit. I make money when I talk. I'm a boss, take a loss. I can introduce you to the plug.
I am odd. Why being almighty? I was, this nigga hopped out there and just started doing some random ass dancing. That's some That's a nigga off the meth or that crack. The smoking had that good glass. He was, I've been up for 16 hours. And just start ripping your skin off or some shit. I'm confused on the plot of this. I understand it's kind of like Breaking Bad. But it's also like, why are there two bad bitches dancing? And then where'd the alien come from? Is he, does he got the Ochi Kush? That's that moon rocks. He's out there. He got that gas. But he just kind of there. This nigga, they don't got no guns. They in the middle of nowhere with no guns. Niggas running into their trailer. I don't know what plot he was going for with this, honestly.
That's the keys in the Louis V. Got 12, I'm a G, ain't no stopping me. And my wrist is on overseas. Rich nigga, you can tuck the beat. Hey.
You ain't gonna kill him? Aww. Oh, he about to, oh shit. Yeah, he is gonna kill him. Turn up. Oh. Hey. Oh, them niggas dead. Oh, I don't think you heard what I said. That's an alien fucking head. Dragon nigga. Dead. Oh. Oh. He pissed on the nigga. I mean, they could cause a lot of problems, cause I'm pretty sure they work for somebody else. I mean, you just killed them niggas. Yeah. Ric Flair drip go woo on a bitch. Woo. Yeah, I do fuck with the song though. I've already heard it for some of y'all, cause there's a lot of shit I'll do. He'd be like, oh, piece already heard the song. A lot of time I can piece together what they're gonna say, or if they said a chorus, I can hear it the second time and I'll be like, okay, I know the chorus, if it's catchy enough. Some shit will be trash and I can't do it, so I don't know. But I do fuck with this. This is pretty fucking dope. I fuck with Rich the Kid. If you like this, you want more, let me know in the comment section below. Make sure you subscribe. Till next time, peace.